Scheifele in the slot. Buckland takes the shot, knocked down. Scheifele gets in, and there's an injury on the play, so play is stopped as Ellis went down hard after blocking the shot from Buckland. And he got hit up high. Remember, he got kicked in the face in game number one.
Got a bunch of stitches there. And then how about the rebound, though, as Wheeler put that into Josi, and then Josi went down. Two key players for the Nashville Predators with P.K. Subban in the penalty box.
Josi looks like he's all right. Ellis just now getting up.
Well, he was very fortunate on that skate to the face, but look at the just never saw it coming right in the collarbone area, just underneath the chin, and down he went. And as Scheifele grabbed for the rebound, he ends up firing it right towards Josi. And Josi goes down there. Now Josi seems to be okay, and Ekholm will come out to be his defense pair.